All right, Serrano, you set them up. And I'll take them down.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I'm here with Herd, and I brought backup this time. Serrana. Glad to see you. All right, after the beatings that I've taken and the death premonitions that I've had fighting these other two, I don't know what you want to call them, necromancer and vampires, I decided to bring along some help. I don't think this is a job for an ordinary soldier and a mage. Alright, let's see if we can find the mine where these bandits are hiding. Oh no, we're starting already. Come on, let's
die.
Oh, are you kidding me? Set them up. And I'll take them down. Okay. Oh, thank you, Serrana. Let's go. Where's this entrance? Okay, it's over here. There's more. Where are they? Over the hill? Alright, we won't worry about them. Alright, we're gonna proceed into Upper Pine Watch Mine. You two take them. Okay, I think we got them together. Good work, everyone. Digging, but this seems to be a dead end down here. Oh no, there's someone here. Oh, it's Serana's. Okay, well, how do we get through here? Hear the people right through this wall here. Did we miss a turn? We did. Okay, come on. Watch for traps. Oh, okay, he's... I keep forgetting what you do, Serana. But I'm certainly glad you're on our side. You know, it almost makes me regret taking back all of that power I gave you. No more gargoyles.
Thank you.
still don't know where we need to go. This is a maze.
Oh.
It's okay. You know, I've come a long way. Okay, I think I see the passage over here. From frowning at you bringing people back to life. I mean, I'm just glad that you're on our side. Think putting a trap here is gonna stop someone? See what's down here. They all must be working. We came at a, I don't know, good or bad time. It might have been better if we just could catch them sleeping. Killing before you're killed, okay. Skooma? What bandit lair wouldn't have skooma in it? Okay. Let's go the other way. Okay, iron ingots, silver. Oh wait, there's a key. Is there someone?
Sorry.
In here? Imperial, and he's dead. Okay, heard. Oh, there's a trap here. Prisoners, or are these bandits.
You're as good as dead.
What?
No, wait.
Get this guy! Okay, good work, Serrano. Okay, before we go there, let's check out what's up here. Search their bodies. Bandits are usually moneyed. I don't know, is there anything down here? Well, I'm not going swimming today. Okay. There's a chest there, but I don't know if I'm gonna risk it. Probably wouldn't be worth the jump anyway. Okay, let's open this. You cared. Is this the man? All right, I'm gonna sneak. All right, my flame seemed to be the... Whoops! The only thing that gives me sneak bonus. Leader is dead. Guess that's what she gets for sleeping on the job. All right, well, this wasn't so bad. I mean, thank goodness, A, they were just ordinary bandits, and B, we had Serrana. Boy, I could have used you with those necromancers. Come on, let's go. What's this? Oh, it's just meat? Okay. What? There's that big chest out there. Now, where would... The bandit leader didn't seem to have the key. No, there's no key. What sword is this? It's ebony. Well, I guess we will have to do without going through that door. Really? No, I really should put him out of his misery. Okay, well, I guess, okay, now he's ash. This way. Yup.
Wait. I knew it.
I think that's it. This must have been a train skeever. What a bandit wizard. So he must have inadvertently turned himself into a skeever. Alright, people, let's get back to Helgen. Okay. That was a dramatic arrival. Come on, let's go. Did he change beds? Coursed.
Nothing like a brisk, cool day in Skyrim, is there, friend?
No, there isn't. The bandit threat has been taken care of. What's next?
There's a new owner of the Upper Embershard mine down below here, who wants to resume operations there. But the rumor is that the mine is haunted.
Haunted?
And he can find anyone willing to go to work for him. See what you can find, and report back to me.
Right, very well. Alright, so I need Jocelyn. Okay, Serana. I can use your help again. We have to deal with some ghosts. Come on. Let's go.